Okay, so the slides you have seen were created by SlidesGPT. Okay, this is an AI tool completely generated by an AI. So you can see it over here. To get to SlidesGPT, all you need is just to come to your browser and just type SlidesGPT, slidesgpt.com, and it will bring you over here. AI PowerPoint presentation. So you just have to specify what kind of presentation you want by just coming here. I want a slide deck about the future of AI, but you can give your own topic as you so wish. And you can change the theme over here as you so wish. So you can see that you can say goodbye to blank slide or and hello to SlidesGPT, because it can give you 10x great presentation, 10x faster, okay, 10 times faster. You can save hours of work and mental energy, and you can work with PowerPoint and Google Slides directly. Okay, so it's all up to you. There are lots of features that you can use over here, and everything is being generated by the AI. Just give it the topic and it's going to solve the problem and generate the slide that you need for immediately, in just a matter of seconds. So let's try by giving it, maybe I want a presentation about the solar system, okay, and I want it to give me the PowerPoint slide. So I can come over here and say, I want, give me a presentation about solar system. So you can be as detailed as you can, maybe highlighting some of the areas that you want it to cover, and it's going to cover those outlines that you've specified. But my own, I want to keep it generic and open, and I want it to just give me slides about solar system. So let's say create the deck from here, and we'll just give it some seconds, then it's going to generate the slides for us. Okay, so you can see the sun is a massive ball. These are just some of the explanations, also bullet points about some of the titles or subtitles that we have within the presentation. So it's generating them directly. Okay, so it has just created this slide for us. So you can see this is the first slide, introduction to solar system, and then these are some of the notes that you may require, just captured over here. So you can see the sun, okay, I think it is doing a little bit of a good job around the images, and you can see the arrangement of the bullets is also equally good. And then the images, the notes that you may need as a presenter, you can find them over here. Okay, so you can see the next one, the inner planets, as well as the outlet planets and so on. I think it's doing a good job with the images and the bullet points. Okay, you can see it is capturing them clearly. And you can see these ones, okay, the asteroids and comets, celestial wanderers, all they are about. You can see these are very, very interesting points, and these are very good slides that you can use on your own. So in cases, if you, so once you are done creating these slides, okay, and you're certain you like what you see, you can just go ahead and download them over here. But you have to be a subscribe member for you to be able to download, and it takes only 2.5 to download. If you're interested, you can download the PowerPoint quality or the PDF for version or the Google Slides version. You can go ahead and download them from here, okay? Or alternatively, you can just copy it and share the link to anyone. If you want to deliver a presentation, it's free. You can deliver it directly from their website, and you can just go ahead and deliver it. So I think this does it for this tutorial on how to use SlidesGPT, although it is still at the research stage, so there are still more and more features that they are adding, and I hope that you just have a look at it and try to see how you can play with it accordingly and consistently. They are going to be making improvements, and you can see how you can update or upgrade also in the experience of using it. So thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye.